The absorption of light and the colors that we see is a molecular scale event. What I mean by that is, a single photon of light, if it happens to be of the right energy, will interact with a single molecule and transfer that energy to the molecule. What it looks like from a molecular orbital point of view is illustrated in this diagram. Let's take as an example ethylene. We know that the highest occupied molecular orbital is a pi molecular orbital, and the lowest unoccupied molecular orbital is pi star. If ethylene interacts with a photon whose energy is of equivalent to the wavelength 185 nanometers, then one electron from the highest occupied molecular orbital will be excited by interacting with that photon into the lowest unoccupied molecular orbital, pi star, and create the electron configuration that's shown here. The photon is annihilated, it's been absorbed, and it's now been transferred, that energy has been transferred to the molecule. The situation for butadiene is shown here, and it illustrates that the energy gap between the highest occupied and lowest unoccupied molecular orbital is what determines the absorption wavelength. We're going to learn in the upcoming webcast that this gap shrinks for butadiene, and so it absorbs light of longer wavelength, or in other words, lower energy. Here's a reminder of the relationship of the ultraviolet and visible region to the electromagnetic spectrum. We're interested in the ultraviolet visible region because it's this region where molecules that contain pi systems absorb. We call these absorptions electronic transitions. That molecular scale energy gap that we can calculate based on molecular orbitals, the highest occupied and lowest unoccupied molecular orbitals, is related to the wavelength of light that's absorbed by this equation. Delta E is equal to hc over lambda, where lambda is this part of the visible or ultraviolet spectrum. The colors that we see are the complements to the colors that are absorbed. If you look at this chart, for example, here, the observed color red is the result of blue-green light being absorbed, and so absorption of wavelength of 500 nanometers results in the appearance of red color. Color is an everyday phenomenon in our lives, and now we can see a direct connection between molecular orbital energy levels and the color that we observe.